Yo, what's up mga kamochi? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jay. And for today's reaction video, I'm going to react to Ugly Beauty by Jolin Tsai. Jolin Tsai is a Taiwanese singer, songwriter, and actress. And according to the one who requested this song to me, shout out to you, Ryan Life. She's the queen of CPOP and one of the most influential people in Chinese popular culture. And also, she's regarded as a key figure of popularizing dance pop as mainstream music in Greater China. This song, Ugly Beauty, is from her 14th studio album titled with the same name, Ugly Beauty. And it was released on December 26, 2018. Okay, without further ado, I will start to watch Ugly Beauty music video. Oh! The visual is, it looks like a commercial. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot to click the subtitle. So yeah. Okay. So guys, I forgot to mention that I have a hint about the meaning of the song, and it's obvious with the title Ugly Beauty. Yeah, it's all about beauty standard, same as the song that I reacted earlier, Ama Kabugera by My Mind in Trapa. So another beauty standard song again. See, in this scene, she's eating, right? She wants to eat something, but suddenly they took it away because, I mean, it is something related on strict diet for idols or models, because yeah, they have strict diet, so they maintain their food, they measure how many calories that has taken in one day or in a daily basis of their food consuming, because as long as they can they make themselves fit or slim, they are necessary to do that. Yeah, strict diet. And by the way guys, belated Chinese New Year. I don't have decoy. See? Oh my god! So I'm right. I'm right on guessing this thing. See? They changed her meal into a very, very little amount of food. Vegetable with strips. Just strips of carrots, I think. It's insane. I can't eat in the way like this. Because I'm foodie. I love eating food. Of course, food. I love eating so much. And I don't think I can tolerate this one. It's really strict. Hey! Woo! Didn't expect this part. This is one of the best music video that I watched so far in this year, because it's colorful and you. What I like about the music video, an aspect or in a music video. It's with a touch of culture, something like the culture of the singer. For example, she's Taiwanese, so yeah, I love to see some details with the touch of Chinese culture, totally something like that. Sorry for the background noise. At least you know there's people beside me, right? I'm not alone, guys. Oh my god, this is so insane. Even her nose, they measured it. You know, I know that they have beauty standard, and we all know that beauty standard in Chinese culture is insane. Like, they want you to be fit or slim as possible, and they have the very, I mean, women, lots of women there have very thin waistline. I am not good remembering what's the perfect measure of waistline or women's body, something like that. But this is so insane. No, they make the girl turns into a statue, like it's very sarcastic. Which is so this. If I interpret this, it's exaggerated. Just my must be blind. This music video is so creative. And our dancers are foreigners, Western descent. Whoa! Oh! It's a bit creepy. So that's why she's considered as queen of CPOP. I don't have complaints about this because you're right. She can rap, she can dance, she can sing. Multi-talented. And I feel weird because I'm thinking about Kuya Ning. Why they look the same? Or I'm just blind. Wow. Ah. Okay, I get it. Thanks for watching my reaction video and see you next time, guys.